Here we are. We just laid in the last piece of pipe on Southern Water Supply Project 2. It's been a long time coming, about 18 months worth of putting pipe in the ground.
So where we're at right now is right below the St. Vrain Canal, the main water supply coming out of Carter Lake Reservoir. This has been kind of a momentous day. We're happy to see that this project has come to basically completion. We have some cleanup work to do, but this is the last stick of pipe. Finally today, we have the complete pipe all the way from Carter Lake down to Boulder Reservoir. Want to thank the folks that have taken part in this project. First Garney Construction, they were the contractor for all of this, and we're very thankful for them, the work they've done. Ditesco, the construction management firm that we've hired. The northern people that have all been involved in this.
Project went well. We still have a little bit of work to do, but it was a good project and real proud of it.
Pleased to see it coming to completion, and we look forward to getting this thing fired up here in the next month or so, actually delivering water.